Hello everyone and welcome to another video. You guys have seen many games are coming up with the minimum CPU requirements of a Core i5 this year. So today we'll be talking about if you really need a Core i5 to play latest games at 1080p. Before talking about if you really need a Core i5 as bare minimum to run latest games, let me clear a few things for you. Gaming performance is mostly dependent on GPU or graphics card. Buying the fastest Skylake Core i7-6700K will not let you play all the latest games at 1080p high settings without a decent graphics card. So when considering gaming builds, GPU is the most important part. Now with that being said, let's see what are the bare minimum CPU we need for gaming. Games like Fallout 4 had a minimum CPU requirements of Core i5 and 8GB of memory was set as minimum memory requirements. But the game ran just fine with 4GB of memory and a Haswell Core i3 paired with a GTX 950 at high settings. So it's clear that you don't need a Core i5 to run latest games. Battlefront was playable at high settings at 1080p with a Core i3 and a GTX 960. Even Witcher 3 ran just fine with a Core i3 as long as you don't look to max out every settings. So considering modern titles, the Core i3 still manages to pull out a decent performance when combined with a decent GPU. Battlefront and some other modern titles had some issues with dual core CPUs, so a Core i3 would be the best choice to run latest games at 1080p in budget builds. Also in CPU bounded scenarios, a budget CPU like the Core i3 would benefit more from higher frequency memory during gaming. To know more about how higher frequency memory works in gaming performance during CPU bounded situations, click on that eye icon. So if you're on a tight budget, a Core i3 will get the job done in a gaming build. You should look to spend most of the money on your GPU and get a higher frequency memory if possible. You don't need a Core i5 to run modern titles. If you find the video useful, let me know by hitting the thumbs up button and subscribe for more computer tech and gaming videos like this twice a week. I am AbsTechie and see you later.